Dele Alli is an English professional footballer who plays as a midfielder for the England national team. Alli was born in Milton Keynes, Buckinghamshire, to a Yoruban Nigerian father, Kehinde, and English mother, Denise. Kehinde moved to the United States a week after Ali's birth. At the age of 9, he moved to Nigeria with his father, where he spent 2 years in an international school before returning to Milton Keynes to live with his mother. At the age of 13, he moved into the family home of Alan and Sally Hickford, parents of another young footballer with MK Donas and whom he refers to as his adoptive parents, although he was never legally adopted by them. In the summer of 2016, Ali elected to stop wearing his surname on his match shirts because he felt no connection with the Ali family name, instead opting for Dele. Ali joined the youth system at Milton Keynes Dons when he was 2 years old. He made his debut for the first team as a 16-year-old on 2 November 2012, coming on as a 64th-minute substitute for Jay O'Shea in a 0-0 draw with Southern Football League club Cambridge City in the FA Cup first round at Milton Road. His first touch in professional football was a back-heeled pass. His first goal came in the replay against Cambridge 11 days later, where he scored in a 6-1 win at Stadium MK on his first start. On 18 September, Ali extended his contract with MK Dons until June 2017. 2 days later, in a match against Crewe Alexandra, he scored a hat-trick and achieved an assist in what turned out to be a 6-1 victory for the Dons. Over the next 2.5 years, he made 88 official appearances for the team, scoring 24 goals. On 2 February 2015, Ali signed for Premier League club Tottenham Hotspur in the last hours of the mid-season transfer window on a 5.5-year deal for an initial fee of $5 million. Following his transfer to Tottenham Hotspur, Ali was immediately loaned back to MK Dons for the remainder of the 2014-15 season. On 19 April, he was chosen as the Younger Player of the Year at the Football League Awards. On 23 February 2015, Ali received his first red card for a dangerous tackle on Brace Dejagri in Tottenham's UEFA Europa League draw with KAA Gent, which saw Spurs eliminated at the round of 32 stage of the competition. On 20 April 2017, Ali was again named in the PFA Team of the Year, having been included in the League One selection for 2015 and the Premier League selection in 2016. On 23 April, he was named the PFA Young Player of the Year, the day after scoring in Tottenham's 4-2 FA Cup semi-final loss to rivals Chelsea at Wembley Stadium. On 2 August 2018, Ali scored his first goal of the season, scoring the winning goal in the opening league match against Newcastle United. On 26 September, Ali was named as captain for Tottenham's EFL Cup third round tie with Watford. In October 2018, Ali signed a new 6-year deal at Tottenham, which would keep him at the club until 2024. Ali played for the England under-17, under-19 and under-18 teams before making his senior debut in 2015. He was selected for UEFA Euro 2016 and the 2018 FIFA World Cup, helping England to the semi-finals of the latter.